This is Frankie McDowell, my own team station, live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Major storm is headed towards Atlanta, Georgia on Monday, September 11, 2017. It's going to bring up to 50 plus millimeters of rain, and winds are going to be very strong. That's going to cause a lot of wind-driven rain with sideways rain because of the Hurricane Irma. It's going to bring a lot of rain. Winds are going to be very strong. That could cause flooding. There'll be sewers, will be backing up the streets in Atlanta, Georgia, and the rest of Georgia and the surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring a lot of rain, including Athens, Georgia as well. There'll be a heavy rain. Winds are going to be very strong down greater Atlanta, Georgia, and the surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring a ton of rain. Winds are going to be very strong. It's going to be really bad with wind-driven rain in Atlanta, Georgia as well. People in Atlanta, Georgia, be prepared. Make sure if you're rubble-boots ready, raincoats ready, rainsuits ready. When you go outside, wear your rain gear, wear your rubble-boots ready, raincoats to keep you dry. Make sure to order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Buy cases of Pepsi, buy cases of Coke. Make sure if your Samsung Galaxy charge, Samsung Galaxy smartphones charge, Samsung Galaxy tablets charge. Make sure if your smartphones, cell phones, laptops, and tablets charge, and have your 3G and 4G ready. When you go for a walk, don't walk too far, because it's going to be a lot of rain in Atlanta, Georgia, surrounding areas as well. Winds are going to be very strong. It may not go power Atlanta. Make sure if your flashlights, candles, crankcamp radio, extra batteries, generators, and battery operator lanterns ready as well. Make sure if your sub pumps ready as well. If everybody live in Atlanta, Georgia, be prepared for a major storm on Monday, September the 11th, 2017. Take care, stay safe, and don't get caught in a major storm in Atlanta. Stay dry, be safe.